In this video, we're going to learn how to format a range of numbers as a percentage. So if you had numbers in here as 0.08, 0.08, 0.09, we can select those cells with our white cross, go to the Home tab, Number Group, and we can simply click on the percent. If we want to add or remove decimal places, you can click the increase decimal and decrease decimal buttons. You can also click the drop-down arrow to choose other formats for the cells that you have.